just before we went back to air,
we were talking with Theo.
Theo threw a new word at me, and
a new phrase.
I am not aware of this. There is something out there called the Lucky Pierre, which. Well, Theo, you didn't really give me much information, but go ahead, flesh this out for me,
this
literally.
It's something that I've heard that the kids are doing. It's
the kids would be you.
Yeah, you're a kid, huh?
Yeah, well, in this story, I'm not the kid in this one. It's if there's a threesome going on, which I enjoy.
Who doesn't?
Who doesn't?
Now, threesome. So threesome would be, say, you and two ladies.
Yeah, me and two ladies. Yeah.
However,
if it's three fellas, then I've heard the term.
What?
Yeah, there's a thing. It's, you know, they used to call it the train back in the 70s. But they.
Three guys.
If it's three guys.
And no ladies?
And no ladies. And they call the guy in the middle the Lucky Pierre.
Do they not? I don't see that all that lucky.
Or the manada. That's what I've heard called as well.
There you go.
Oh, man.
The manada.
I love it.